I've been folded, spindle mutilated, braided and manipulated, taught by my mechanical tutor. I filled in the boxes, used my number to lead pencil so I could be processed by computer. And in their estimation, I'm a chemical equation. Well, they asked, who are you? I said, I am me, I am a feeling human being, I got personality. They said, that don't matter, we got something better. The numbers have beat you, you are obsolete. You are a part of our machine, you are 220605043. As I walked away from there, I felt a deep ache of despair. Their offices were stuffy, and I needed some fresh air. Their hallway seemed to echo the tape-recorded voice that said, their love is just a chemical reaction in your head. It seems like there's no room in their system to be human. Well, I don't mind technology, I'm not a science hater. The only thing that bothers me, they left out their creator. When man shuts out his maker, then he can squeeze out too, until he looks up at the sky and sees the personal light.